And there's the entrance to the church. Chapel in the foreground with the larger church behind it, hidden from this point of view under the trees or behind the trees. Saint Seraphim is a Russian saint honored in Orthodoxy, very similar to the way Saint Francis of Assisi is regarded in the Western churches. Lutherans, Anglicans, and Catholics venerate Saint Francis, even though he was early medieval rather than early church. Thank you. This is St. Seraphim's Church of the Protection of the Holy Virgin in Santa Rosa. I think it looks bigger even inside than it does outside. It's a rather new church. Over there behind the trees is the chapel that probably was the church before this one was built, much smaller. Turned out to be a beautiful evening after a day that was not certain, as the clouds came in the early afternoon, but then dissipated as the evening came on. Though I've been Orthodox for, or at least I've been attending Orthodox churches for 17 years now, this may be the largest one I've ever been in. Most of the American churches are fairly small, except in places like suburbs of Detroit, where there are a great many Middle Eastern people living. Our sister parish in Ben Lomond, California, is similar to this in construction, and I've been to it, but I don't remember whether it is as big or not. I haven't been there for 15 years or so, and now I'm closer to the chapel, which is beyond this gazebo. Here's a closer view of the chapel. Parking.